The state attorney general's office has a new unit that will look into homicide and sexual assault cases. These are cases where DNA evidence could overturn convictions. Gary King's office announced the formation of the new Just Conviction and Exoneration Unit. There are about 10 cases pending that are waiting on the use of new DNA technology.